With that, let's get out to Southern California.
Back to throw here. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Burnt. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Second and 10. And the catch made by Johnson. Second and 11. He gets this one to Johnson. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. 22 yards on the catch and run, a first down. And this one is right through. On first down, Stanley. Robinson's got it. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Back to throw. Stanley, he'll set up the screen. This is Williams. And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 47. 13. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. He'll look to throw. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40.
I know we love our jobs, and pretty much any play we see, we're pretty, you know, excited about. But big plays, let's face it, that's what we absolutely live for. How about that one?
That's from 53. And his kick is indeed good. And that will add three more to their lead.
Three down.
And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line.
Katie, there he is, and they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
Now this one complete downfield on the left side. Give him 15 yards on that one. Kansas City has a first down. Receiver had possession and both feet inbounds.
If this were a college game, this would be a legal catch. It's the second foot that they're looking at to make sure it gets down. You have to have two inbounds in the NFL. Determination is needed.
They'll come out throwing here on first down. And now he's going to use his legs. And he'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line. That one a broken play, but it ends up being a good play. The scramble goes for 20.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Back to throw. Over the middle, it's complete. They'll set up a throw. Over the middle, complete. That's Burnt. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs' 38-yard line. They run from the pistol with Ingram. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. A great play there. 38 yards as the Ravens push further out in front.
Well, partner, that was another explosive run. And one thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit, but for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
Operating from the gun, Stanley. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. They'll run with Ingram here to begin the drive. 10 yards on the pickup there. Second down and inches. Wide open receiver complete. And he's brought down after a very nice gain. That one a gain of 20 and a first down.
One of the selling points at the end route, is it gives the quarterback a really nice sight line to his receiver and almost on a direct shot, able to throw the ball into the middle of the field and have a great chance of success as they did on that play. Play zone, you go to a zone blitz scheme and you can drop anyone out of your defensive front, defensive end, defensive tackle.
And it's intercepted at the goal line. A great read and it's picked off. They were looking for Johnson that time.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
To throw on third down, Stanley. And Robinson with a big catch. 23 yards on the play. That pass play wound up for negative yardage, so here's second and 11. Oh, he's got a man wide open. Play number seven coming on this drive. It's third and inches. Now Williams. And he's going to take it into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. A great effort there. As the first half is winding down, as they are now on the board here in the first half. The way this one was going, you just got the sense they needed something before half. They've at least got something on the board now. Still trailing, but a good sign. And he held on to it, but he probably shouldn't have as they get him behind the line.
But be careful.
They'll drop to throw. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. So they come out of the locker room trailing, but plays like that, they won't be trailing much longer. Defense really starting out well this second half.
Yeah, they knew they had to jumpstart things a little bit. They really struggled in the first half trying to slow them down, but now they had a plan, made that adjustment that we always talk about, and it worked very well on that play.
He'll drop to throw. He's going to float this one deep right side, and that will be incomplete. They weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down. Off the draw, here's Williams. Brought down, but after we saw flashy little moves. Again, it's Williams. Slipped one tackle, but no more as he's knocked to the deck behind the line of scrimmage. The pressure drops off as they'll look to throw. Wide open receiver complete. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. A big third down pickup of 20 yards.
But it appears that they read man defense and went to the out route. And what you have to do on that one is the receiver's got to make sure he works the defender towards the middle of the field to give himself space to cut to the outside and have that ball delivered with good timing. And they got it done.
And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1 yard line. On second down. It's Williams, and he is in. Touchdown, Kansas City. A great play there. His second touchdown of the afternoon, as his guys can now take the lead with the extra point. On play action, they'll throw. Complete, it's Johnson. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. And first down, that leads to a second and 10. Not even a chance to pitch that one as he's swallowed up in the backfield. A second down play results in a loss of 2 yards. Looking to throw. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. From the gun on third down, Stanley. It's complete to Robinson. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. Yeah, first and 10. Off the play fake, Stanley. Under a heavy rush and down he goes. From the gun on third down, Stanley. Middle of the field, it's Robinson. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25.
Five.
From the gun, Stanley. Looking right sideline, that's complete. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. 18 yards to pick up there. And his kick is right there. It's good. And that'll move their lead up to four now. Second and 10. He's going to loft one deep left side here. That's caught inside the 20. And this will set them up nicely deep down in KC territory.
It's about every time.
And they've held them in check on the scoreboard. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4.
Here we go. Here we go.
They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Well, that's the fear any defense has when the quarterback gets involved in the running game. You don't usually account for him, and he's hurting them today.
Yeah, he's been very involved in the running game. Defensively, when you got the coverage good downfield, how do you account for him, though?
That's what they did.
Second and 4. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. From 4 yards out, and the Ravens have retaken the lead.
A lot of people might call this backyard football. Sometimes just understanding who you've got out wide and who you're going to throw it to. Give him an opportunity to go up and make a play, even when contested. Looks like that one worked out pretty well.
On first down, Stanley. He's got a man that's caught left sideline.
In this case,
they go play action here on first down. He's got his tight end on the corner route. It's complete. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. Out of the gun, they give to Ingram. And an alley to run. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. That one good for 13 and a Raven first down. Now, they're going to look to throw. Rolling to his right. And he's going to keep it here. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. And he's going to get this inside the 30. It's a pickup of 11 at a Baltimore first down. It's a give to the right, Ingram. And he'll go down here. On second down now, it's Ingram. Salt this one away. This is Ingram. And he'll get in. Touchdown, Baltimore. A great effort there with his second touchdown of the afternoon as the Ravens push further out in front. So the final seconds tick away in this Baltimore victory. And it took a big fourth quarter to do it, but bottom line, they got the job done.
Yeah, it is the bottom line, isn't it? A few anxious moments along the way, though, a few sweaty palms, not just for the team, but for their fans. As you mentioned, down going into the fourth quarter. How about the rally? How about the comeback? Getting it done on both sides of the ball, holding them when they needed to, and finding ways to get points when they had the football.